Ahoy there! Captain Goujon here, and welcome back to Battlefield 1 campaign gameplay. Today we're starting a new chapter since we finished through Mud and Blood last time. I think we're going to have a go with the runner, because boats and shit, and guns and navels. Isn't that your belly button? Anyway, we're going to have a go with the runner, I think.
From all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage, a grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory.
Ooh.
But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Oh, good. Nice upbeat introduction. It looks like it's going to be the sort of the beaches of Normandy. I don't think it's in Normandy. Gallipoli. So, my geography's shit. So I'm just going to jump in. British Empire fucking shit up again. Starting more war where no more war was necessary. So, British Empire attacking the Ottoman Empire with boats. Carry 500,000 men in New Zealand, so I didn't really read any of that, but you can pause it if you want to. So they're doing the Trojan horse manoeuvre, which is where they fire a big-ass boat onto a beach, and lots of soldiers pop out. Sort of like a council estate mum. You know this guy's going to be a badass because he's got a cowboy. Is it Crocodile Dundee? Are we going to skin and eat some of those seagulls? Oh, was that Pontefract? I'll stop asking questions and let the story tell itself.
Frederick Bishop?
Hello.
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
Oh. Jesus Christ. Like a disabled son or something?
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
We're gonna go and fuck up some crocodiles. I promised you there'd be bad accents. There's some more for you. I'm gonna give you a little teaser every time. Maybe not every time. Maybe not again, actually. I don't know. Oh, lovely.
What a disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Oh, cool. Hold Q. Direct dreadnought barrage. Ah, sick. I get to take hundreds of lives. Lots of enemies up there. Another cannon. Oh, some more stuff. Well, I thought there were enemies on the boat then. We're not doing very well, are we? So I'm assuming we need to fire there.
Send these coordinates.
Goodbye! Oh dear. They are all dead. Sweet.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
With you.
Level you go. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. And you'll move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare.
Yes, Fred sir? Bishop.
Yes, sir.
What a badass.
Try to stay out of trouble.
I'll wait for you.
Sick. Get to the top of the building. A free run. Oh god. Oh, sorry, that's a... got a bit overzealous there. Oh my god. Vietnam flashbacks, I'm not careful. I've never been to Vietnam, so I'm gonna pretend to have Vietnam flashbacks. Okay. Don't think I can take that out from here. Let's just keep pushing. Oh, watch out for that barbed wire, Fred. Jesus. Secure the trenches. Barbed wire everywhere. Health and safety on my fucking field day. Alright, let's do some trench warfare shit. Oh, I've got a fucking bad thing. All good. Sit. Stay. It's good. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're also dead. Everyone is dead. How'd that guy miss? I'm stood right in front of you. Maybe it's Fred Bishop's charisma? Don't know. Die. Good to see the range on this hasn't been nerfed in campaign. Oh god. Have that. Classic human shield technique there. Tasty. That was good, wasn't it? Fred Bishop, one man army. I'm gonna take out this cannon or what? There we go. Anybody up here? No, we're gonna destroy this ammunition. Oh shit. Oh, didn't work. Another grenade then. No. Cover. Let's try and be a bit more. Reload. What other guns have we got to play with? 110 sweeper. Go on then. Right.
We've got to push towards that overlook.
Gee, we skipped the fucking shaft. Doing that. Look at that. Didn't even see. There's a gun up there. There we go. Making it count. Let's do it. Let's kind of go that way. Anybody else up here? Hello. A bit close. It's very dark. Oh. Do not have lights in this era. Fuck me. Run. Oh fuck. Run. Run. I've discovered that the AI doesn't react well to running. Hello. Don't think I can see you. Little pussy. This guy's your boy. There we go. Sit. There we go. Need to get some cover. Because I am going to die. Oh, no, I'm not. Killed everyone. I didn't even realise the Australians were in the war. I don't really do history. Oh, yeah. Gonna form myself a fucking fleet, eh? Sorry, Australians. Oh dear.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
He was vomiting on the condition of your hat.
Come on. I'm gonna die.
Yep. No.
No, you're not.
Probably.
You're Australian. We're impossible to kill. Yeah. I guess so. Unless... not a Kiwi, are you?
Ha! Australian no. Jokes. New Zealand Six jokes, sorry.
Yeah, come on, stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. This arm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. Oh, that's it.
Cheek against the butt, just how I like it.
Your feet apart a little bit.
Nothing like teaching someone how to shoot a gun on the first day on the front line.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
Stop saluting like you read.
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No.
He's like a fucking son to me.
I think he'd do it. He'd just stumble into a firefight.
It's like Max Mofo.
I can do it. No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you... you will be running.
Oh, hey, cardio. He's too old to be running anywhere. Needs some kind of Zimmer frame. Right. I'm running.
Find a way past those on.
Grenade! Do I just get... no, I think that's just... that's how I die. Just running in like that is how I die. Oh, sandbags.
I need help!
So, I'm going to that. Let's just fucking gamble. I need to be agile, like a kangaroo. Are kangaroos agile? Right. I'm just gonna try and can't even climb. Fucking my parkour failed at the first fucking hurdle. Can't jump through windows. Fuck all bullets for this gun as well. It's fine. This is fine. I just need to crouch. And parkour. And crouch. Oh. About trouble. Open the crate, I need another gun. Oh, go on then. It's like a scene from Game of Thrones in here. It's just depressing, guys. Come on. What's going on? PTSD? I know, it's just a bit of dust.
This whole thing is going to shit. I need to get back to White.
So, I've just run all the way here to run back. This is not a way you should be treating your elderly recruits. Yeah. Well done. What is this? You can tell I've never fired that gun before. You can tell I've never fired that gun before. Right. Who needs lures? They're not Pokemon. They're Germans. Or French. I can't remember if they are French. Oh, fucking hell. I'm gonna turn you into corned beef hash, my friend. Oh, good. Good them all down in the backs. Yay, shooting enemies in the backs. See if I can do some fucking... oh, my God, you can only fire three bullets at once. Grenade! In fact, have two.
Nearly there.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, it feels like Rambo, but I can speak English, not some kind of weird, strokey language. Hello, guys. I made it. Doing with the paperwork. Locate Whitehall. Whitehall! There we are. Hello! Can it show the face? Mel Gibson's son just saved my life.
Fucking hell, you could have killed me.
But I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
I'm not sweary. Jesus, the PG channel.
Shot. Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
Nearly shit his pants.
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought.
Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Rear command.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
There you go.
Head down. Got up. No open areas.
Yes, Dad. I mean, Mel Gibson.
Got it?
Got it.
More running. Man, this guy's cardio is going to be shit hot.
Got to get to rear command.
Ugh. Rear her command doesn't really work. Do I have any bullets for my shotgun? Nope, I ain't got a shotgun. That's probably why. Just like being in the outback again. Punching kangaroos. Raping wallabies. Standard Australian stuff. Horsey. That may be faster.
Where is everyone?
They're all fucking dead, mate. They're all dead. Oh no, I'm here. Sorry, horsey, I've kind of led you on a little bit there. I thought I was going to be riding you for... There's no door here. That's a weird place to have one of those. Hello? Anybody in? Oh, good.
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster.
Oh, God. Horsey.
Brits shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
Leave the Brits out of this. You fucking... What do Australians eat? I don't know, peyote? Drinking goon? Pop the saber out. No, I'm actually going to use the gun. Those goddamn English people. Back to the buildings. Come on. Never done off-roading, horsey. Missed him. Sorry. Excuse me. Pardon me. Got important business to attend to. I feel like I'm playing Metal Gear Solid all over again.
Okay. Now where's Whitehall?
Whitehall. Right. Come for my sexy young boy.
Whitehall, news from the rear.
Save it, please. Where are you? Well, I can hear you talking, but I don't know where you are.
Prepare yourselves, man.
Oh, great.
Keep firing, boy.
Ugh. Tomato sauce. Fucking hell, this could not be very accurate. Then we've got any better guns. Oh, yep. Right, let's go and do it the old-fashioned way. By running. Oh god, I'm probably dying immediately. I love the little icon at the bottom right-hand side of the screen. It's like he's lost his glasses. Fuck you, cat. Now. Oh god. It's a very, very angry looking enemy right there. Oh fuck. Back in the combat area. Back out of the combat area. Absolutely destroying the immersion, but it's fine. it's not quite worth it how big the walls were. Come on, mate. He's so much better than this. There we go. I didn't even do anything. He basically killed himself. Ah! Good work, team. Thankfully, the sentry's a bit of a retard, so we didn't have to worry too much about him. Hello? Sit. Is that it? Is that all they wrote? Just... Any more? Anyone? Ooh, run straight past me. Of course.
Yeah, go to hell. Get out of here.
Fucking Jesus. The AI is questionable. Most of the...
Full-scale retreat. They're going to shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
You're welcome, Australians.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Don't be saying fucking kids.
Being his age?
It's not allowed.
Foster.
It was allowed in this era. But it's not allowed now. Ask the BBC.
Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Classic British person thing to do.
One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you've not had much time.
He'll be grateful to know that, fortunately, the British community of chabs and unemployed people have basically repopulated the entirety of people who died in the war. It's good news, right?
Storming a fort by myself. And I called Foster an idiot.
Nobbit. I really like this guy. He's fucking... He's just so cool. He's like a rogue. So yeah, I'm going to use the binoculars this time. One. Oh. There are lots of them. The binoculars just aren't a lot of help right now. Where can I get up on these walls? So I need to be up there, I think. More guards. More up there. Another one up there. I reckon.
Quit storming, Bishop. Let's go.
Oh, that didn't. That's bad news. My stealthy entrance has been foiled by my own stupidity. It's cool. Zigzag. DJ Casper told me to zigzag. And I also have this fucking terrifying mincemeat machine.
Now, where's the entrance to this damn place?
I've seen it. We've already seen it, Bishop. I know you're getting old, man, but your fucking Alzheimer's must be kicking in. Here we are. Home sweet home. Pop that barbed wire if you would, sir. Oh, it's okay.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Probably should.
Come on. Get you out of here.
I like the father-son relationship they have.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get gone, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
The hat, it just looks fucking silly. Just looks silly.
Right.
The enemy's not going to shoot you now, Mick, because you're going to have special needs.
Let's go.
This is it, I guess.
Hello. So inaccurate. It's just absolutely ludicrous. Run. And the rest of the end. That was a very lucky throw. I've got bullets. I have. It's okay. Bullets. I can't melee. I forgot to remap my keys. Back. Get in cover. I haven't got any fucking bullets either. What gun's that? Doesn't matter what it is, I'm having it. And it'll have to do. Oh, shit house. Oh, fuck, grenade. Shut up. Oh, God. How am I supposed to reach the top of the tower with all these enemies trying to fucking kill me? It's okay. Let's see what other guns we can pick up while we're just dicking around. Ooh, yeah. It's my boy. So, I'm assuming the top's over there somewhere. Any enemies knocking about? Great with bolt actions because I just like to shoot lots of bullets all at once. I need to be up there. Can I use that door? That'd be so easy if I could use that door. I can't. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh god. Fucking have this grenade. Oh shit, dead. No! Bishop! That's what I needed. That's what I needed all along. I'm gonna try a. I'm going to try a more tactical tactic. Oh, that's weird. A tactical tactic. Who would have fucking thought? Come on. Grenade for you. Is that all of them in there? Yeah, there's two on the corner. Oh my god. That was embarrassing. Okay. We're heading in the right direction. That's all that really matters. Oh, wow. It's a shame those guys are dead before that happened because I shot them in the face. Okay. I don't want your shit guns. I've got this beast.
Oh. Christ! Bloody flames!
There you go, have that. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Come on. Put the cunt down. There we go. That was rather fortunate. Okay. Guys, come on now. Pretty bad day already. Gotta do without this shit. Reload. So I'm prepared for the next fucking ass pounding. Okay. Go with that. So that's all I've got. God, that was appalling. I'm so sorry. Oh, fuck me. There are so many of them and so few of me. Fuck.
Oh, gone off with that. I couldn't think of anything better.
Fuck.
Keep this up.
God damn it. What the fuck is... They're all running past me. What are you doing that for? What the fuck is going on here? I may as well just continue trying to secure the fortress now because I'm pretty much there. Brick. Gnarly, I did it. Oh no, Fred! Godspeed, Fred. It's been a pleasure knowing you. So that looks like that's the end of the chapter. Fuck, it was short. But it was sweet. I got to shoot lots and lots of people. Right, so that's the complete chapter in a whole. I didn't realise it was going to be so short. That's fine, because it was good. Good old tearjerker from Melgit from Fred there. So, yeah, thoroughly enjoyed that part. So this has been a bit more Battlefield 1 campaign. And if you've liked this shit, like this shit. Share, subscribe, do what you gotta do. And until next time, Captain Goujon, out.